Hey, this is Rory and Liam from Introduce Wolves. Our first song is going to be Cherub Rock by the Smashing Pumpkins.
Thank you.
you. This next song is one of our own. This is called Under the Stairs.
Where the Ninja. It's one of my personal favorites. favourite songs that we play.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm just going to have a little water and we'll
resume the show.
Lift back on. Take it away, Liam.
Song's another original. It's one of our newest songs. It's called Railways. Take a look for it.
This one goes out to my mum and dad because you're probably going to watch this. I think you'll get the lyrics.
Mm-hmm.
you so much.
Alright, time for our next cover of the evening.
Yeah, there's another song by a band we're a big fan of. This one is called Saturday Superhouse. It's by Biffy Clyro.
Ready when you are.
Good? Alright. Say thanks to you all for listening. It's been a pleasure to do our first online show.
Once again, we are Introduce Wolves. We are on Facebook, Instagram, all that jazz. This next song is one of the two songs that we have recorded up on Spotify at the moment. It's called The Rat's Year. What's this song about, Rory?
Song about doing as little shopping as you possibly can.
Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Something like that.
Alright.
Living thriftily.
Thriftily. It's a good word though.
I coined it. Beautiful. Okay, this is the Ratchet here. Thank you.
it going? It's Gnarfunkel again. Do we only exist on the internet? Are we even real? Are we in the Matrix? Who even knows? But we're gonna give you guys some sweet music so we all enjoy the ride anyways. We're here in our friend Jaren's living room. And yeah, we've got a little set for you guys. We're doing live acts unplugged, so here we go. My name's Tyler.
My name's Miles.
And Gnarfunkle.
This is Unplugged NBC, presented by Live Acts.
Trying to write a letter to you, the love of my life. I've been staying up day and night with my pen, it just won't write. So I got me a million monkeys and I gave them a million typewriters. Now I just sit here waiting, hoping they can get it right. Every girl that I meet on the shelf, on the street, oh, they all remind me of. Well, I'm doing way too many things by myself. Oh, trying to write a letter to you, the love of my life. I've been staying up day and night with my pen, it just won't write. So I got me a million monkeys and I gave them a million typewriters. Now I just sit here waiting, hoping they can get it right. And if I go back to the start, I'd pack, oh, if I could just unwind. Well, I lied to myself and to you in my heart. Trying to write a letter to you, the love of my life. I've been staying up tonight, but my pen is just all right. So I got me a million monkeys, and I gave them a million typewriters. Now I just see you waiting. Now I just see you waiting. Now I just see you waiting, hoping they can get it right.
Thank you. That was a song called A Million Monkeys, and
Whoa!
Take that, technical difficulties. We're working on it for next year. We're going to release that one as a single. And something that's going to be a little bit closer is our next tune. It's called Show Me. It's all about love, baby.
Hey. Are we good?
You guys. Yeah.
Two, three, four. so long I've been faking, but you know now I'm feeling. No, no, won't you help me now? I'm sure you're gonna show me how. Finished recording that one in the studio, so look out early for next year for that one. We're gonna be releasing it.
And this next song, we actually did a full electric version at Armory Studios back in August, I think it was. And it just came out, the video just came out. By now, you'll probably have to look at the Instagram to see it, but it was an honor to be in that studio. AC/DC recorded with people in that studio.
Aerosmith.
Yeah.
Yes.
There was some seriously amazing albums on the wall.
So this next tune is called I'm a Sailor. Sunless days, the sailors are gone without a trace. You scared them off, society. And creatures come to take their place, and we are all caught inside this race. moment to package up and head for sea.
So for lockdown purchases, some people brought some strange things. We heard some good stories about various things that were bought and maybe will never be used again during lockdown. But this is not in one of those categories, although it was a lockdown purchase. It was certainly used, and here it is.
This is a sitar, so named because I need to sit in order to play it. That's what they did in ancient India. They're like, oh yeah, I'm not gonna do an Indian accent, but you know, they're like, they made the connection.
So the next tune is another one that we recorded recently, and it's gonna be coming out as our single following "Show Me." It's called "Full Flower Moon." Drive along the way that bears your name, or research plasma's relaxed state. When I wake up and I look and I see the sea, or drink strange blends of mushroom tea. Through these all your home and mine. Oh,
shake it together.
You gotta shake it. You always gotta shake it.
Alright. That's the only sitar song that we have for you guys today.
It's not the only sitar song that we have, but it's the only one for today. It's a little sneak preview of future Gnarfunkle shows. Oh, sorry.
This next tune is a song that we wrote on the ferry. And Smiles used to have this old 4Runner.
Oh, God.
And that thing was unreliable at best. And so
it was reliable for the first 100,000 kilometers and maybe the first 300,000 kilometers, but it had ran over 400.
After 4, it started to get a little bit unreliable. So we were going to Tofino, and we really wanted to take this truck, but we didn't really trust it. So we decided to take it to Horseshoe Bay, park it there, and then make our way to Tofino on the other side. And this is a tune that we wrote about parking his truck in Horseshoe Bay. It was a really hard thing, so that's why we wrote a song about it.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
3, 4.
I'm heading out late last Sunday to Horseshoe Bay, 'cause I'm going out to the island for a couple of days. 'Cause the parking lot's so expensive, it's like $19 a day.
What?
Too much. And I ain't got that kind of money just tucked away.
I just wanna park my truck in your garage. I need to get my oil change, stay in your lodge. And tell me that you got a spot, 'cause I ain't got money for the parking lot. Oh my God. Yeah, I just wanna park my truck in your garage. And other trucks that are louder. These other men that are taller and other men that are prouder. But there's a couple of spots where the rest is showing. And there's a couple of holes where the oil is flowing. But she's got it where it counts when you need it back. Truck in your garage. I need to get my oil change, stay in your lodge. Tell me that you got a spot, 'cause I ain't got money for the parking lot. Oh my God, I just wanna park my truck in your garage. Thank you. it's not gouging. So this is the very first time that we've ever played this song since really diving into it and writing it out. This is a song that Tyler's had kicking around for a while, and we used to jam it, and I would just be like, I'm going to kind of follow along and sort of play a thing here or play a thing there. And then this summer we really dove into it, and it's been a lot of fun. First time playing it since, so here we go.
Yeah, this is an instrumental. It's called Riverside.
It requires some concentration.
Guys, it's been super swell hanging out with you guys in this cozy living room, and we've got two more tunes for you, so.
Yeah, I'm just going to give a quick shout out to Unison. It's a great organization based out of Toronto, providing counseling and services for musicians. So if you bought a ticket for this, you probably saw a plug for them, so I want to shout them out for all the great work they're doing, and yeah, let's do a couple more tunes.
Tunes, yeah, this is one that you can find online. It's called Take Me to the Ocean.
Sunbeams in the sky. I raise my hands to shield my eyes from radiance, and time runs bare without a care. And I swear, with the sun and ocean breeze, there's no place on earth I'd rather be. Walk me to the river, take me to the ocean. Stand and deliver all of this commotion. Feel our hearts quiver, set some in motion. Calling careless cries, misting mountains mar their guises. Branches bending to the shore, they're bowing down to adore the queen of all the salty seas. Her courtyard and her subjects sick.
Set where we would, you know, walk off stage and pretend that we're done, but we're not going to do that because
that'd be funny if we did
that. Yeah, we were constructed to have no dead zone.
That'd be weird if we just left a dead frame for you guys.
Just imagine that we left and we're like, people were cheering, and then we came back because you know we have one more song on our set list.
That's true. So we're gonna do a cover for you guys, and we promised to do a little Beyonce, so
we considered doing 30 minutes of Beyonce covers, but we decided to just.
Yeah, we're not as good of a singer as Beyonce.
No,
so that would you guys would have been sorely disappointed. So.
Although maybe for the next one,
yeah,
we will do.
If you guys comment on this, and, you know,
if you really
say Beyonce, we'll do it for you.
We'll do half an hour of Beyonce covers, but in the meantime.
In a row, such a funny thing for me to try to explain. Where I'm going in my pride is the one to blame, and I know don't understand.
just can't. Got me looking so crazy right now.
One day.
Yeah.
In the flesh.
Get vaccinated and let's party.